you head to Wallace's underground labyrinth to look for the magician, Lucane. This underground labyrinth is said to have been made in a single night with powerful magic. It is a dangerous place. Repeat with traps. Bars entry to all who would dare.
What?
It's my turn.
The trap was sprung, and the door magically closed fast. Slime creatures are weak against fire. The torch on the wall could be used to great effect. The clink of metal hitting the ground can be heard. You obtain a magic key to open the door. Out of the blue, a mouse darts out and leaps onto your palm. The rodent claims to be the apprentice of Wallace the magician. He says he was tasked with caring for the laboratory while Wallace was gone. but it is beset by malevolent magic users. When you ask about Lucane, the apprentice answers that his master's friend went into the labyrinth and hasn't returned. Your quest to find Lucane is delayed as you attempt to liberate the lab for Ricky the Magician's apprentice. The door to the laboratory is through this hall.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. Yes.
What up?
It's my turn. Simple.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Pesky gnats.
Thank you.
Because the laboratory was being misused, some of the experiments housed within have now run amok. There's been a population explosion of mutated beings that spread their spores around. But the labyrinth is overrun by fungi.
Oh my. It's my turn. Simple. I got it. Voila.
How bothers.
Destroy the cocoon before they hatch.
Some bones that seemed to belong to Lucane in the depths of the labyrinth. The tattered raiments and jewelry leave no doubt that the corpse is indeed Lucane's. You bring back the bones of the magician Lucane. You found Lucane, but he was dead. You imagine the fairy will be overcome with grief, but you need to return to her.
What troubles you, my child?
Allow this heart to beat again. You found Lucane, but he was...
I'm ready for this.
All right.
You found Lucane, but he was dead.
Welcome to my... Which one do you want? What would you like? What would you like?
You found Lucane, but he was dead. You imagine the fairy will be... When you enter the laboratory, the fairy frantically flits around you, as if it senses your uneasiness. Upon seeing Lucane's bones, the fairy enters into a panic. She begins tugging at your arm to get you to leave the tower. The fairy is apparently attempting to lead you somewhere. You collect Lucane's bones and follow her. As you enter, a kindly voice echoes from the back. You seem to be in need of help, a monk says, and approaches you. You nervously hand the monk the bones of Lucane. Allow this heart to beat again. Quench their thirst. Lead the wandering soul back. Reverse death. And awaken them. The prayer reaches the goddess, and the pile of bones is once again given flesh. Lucane, shocked to find himself alive, thanks you profusely. He tells you to visit him at his laboratory and leaves. The resurrected magician has returned to the old tower in town. You decide to see him to ask more details.
You're back. You have a request.
The resurrected magician has returned to the old tower in town. The magician Lucane is waiting for you in the laboratory of the old tower. It seems that dying had an adverse effect on his short-term memory. Lucane can't remember why he went to meet Wallace. Lucane is researching magic called runes, which are closely tied to spirits and fairies. Lucane introduces his fairy friend to you. Her name is Tiki. She left the fairy forest due to her strong curiosity. He thanks you again for saving him and allowing him to enjoy life's rich pageant. He displays his magic trinkets. Lucane says he'd be happy to sell you these items at a fraction of the normal price and answer any questions you have. What will you ask? The magician Wallace was an old friend of Lucane's. He was known as a great magician. He sealed that group, or myopia of Cyclopes, in a labyrinth and saved the land. He also mentored young magicians in his tower. He was also the king's trusted advisor. And Lucane trails off. It seems that Lucane's memory has failed him again. Before you realize it, Tiki is following you around. She seems to have taken a liking to you. She will accompany you on your adventures henceforth. Fairies are known to be adept at finding hidden things.
Oh, how can I help you? Which one?